So we're in Walsall today. This is the second screening event of the Nature's Way research project. Today we're celebrating the amazing work of community-led greening projects in Walsall. We've filmed six different projects. It's great to have so many amazing people and projects in the room today, because a big part of what we're trying to do with the Nature's Way research project is to share knowledge, to share expertise. So it's really wonderful to have so many people here today connecting with each other.
Places like this and green spaces in general just reconnect people back to the earth. We live in a hectic, rat-based lifestyle and we get very disassociated from the seasons, where our food comes from.
Everybody has just watched the films, and now they are tucking into some lunch and getting to know each other.
Thank you so much for coming here. Thank you.